بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Hope you all are fine. Today we will discuss a medication called terbinafine. It is commonly used in fungal skin and nail infections. It comes in different dosage forms. Topical dosage forms are cream, gel, spray and solution. However, oral dosage forms are tablets and granules. Route of administration are either orally or topically. There are different strengths which depend upon the need of individual patient. Different brands in different nations and regions. If we talk about indication and posology, this medication is used in fungal infections known as athlete foot, joke, itching, ringworm of bodies, fungal infection of scab, cutaneous candidiasis. Moreover, this medication, if it comes in the form of cream, it is used for one or two twice daily. If this medication comes in the form of cream, it can be used once or twice daily. In case of gel and sprays, it is used once daily. If we talk about tablet form, this medication is used for 2 to 6 weeks in ringworms of foot. However, in case of ringworms of body, it is used for 4 weeks, and in ringworm of groins, it is used for 2 to 4 weeks. In case of onchomycosis, toenail and fingernail fungal infection, it is recommended to use this medication for 6 weeks to 3 weeks. In case of toenail infections, 3 months is enough for the medication to show its effect. However, if poor nail outgrowth is observed during the first week, then it is recommended to increase the dose. In case of granules, this medication is used for Tinea capitis, which is a fungal infection of scab. In that case, 250 mg for 6 weeks is the recommended dose in adults. 250 mg for 6 weeks is the recommended dose for children 35 kg and age 4 years. 187.5 mg OD is recommended for children weighing 25 to 35 kg and years of 4 years of age. 125 mg OD for 6 weeks is recommended in children less than 25 years of age and less than 25 years of weight and age of 4 years. If we talk about administration, in case of topical preparation, you have to clean and dry the affected surface. But it is important to know that do not rub or scratch the skin. After that, apply the topical preparation in the form of thin layer and rub it gently. In case of spray particularly, apply it from a distance of 5 to 10 cm on the treatment area. In case of intertrigeous infections, the application must be covered with gauze strip, especially at night. Here it is important to know that in case of topical preparation, only 5% of the dose is absorbed. However, in case of oral administration, 70% of the dose is absorbed. If you talk about oral administration, tablets can be taken with water, and it can also be taken with or without food. In case of oral granules, spoonful of pudding or any other food such as mashed potato can be used, where the granules are sprinkled and used. However, the mixture must be swallowed immediately without chewing the granules. Moreover, it is important to know that applesauce and fruit-based foods are not used while giving granules. If we talk about the storage, then it is important to know that this medication can be stored at 25 degrees centigrade, but cream, gels and solutions must be prevented from refrigeration. This medication has some contraindications and drug interactions. It is not recommended for children in less than 16 years of age to use creams, gels, and solutions. However, oral granules can be used. Moreover, this medication is not used in renal impaired patients having creatinine clearance less than 50 ml per minute. If we talk about dose adjustment, there is need to adjust the dose if we are concomitantly using cimetidine, fluconazole, rifampicin, caffeine and dasipramine with terbinafine. There is no effect on fertility as far as animal studies are concerned. If you talk about pregnancy and breastfeeding, this medication comes under category B and it is also excreted in breast milk, so it must not be given in breastfeeding. So it must not be given while breastfeeding. If you talk about warnings and precautions, the topical preparations are for external use only. However, if they come in contact with eyes, they must be thoroughly washed with running water. Terbinafine reduces the metabolism of caffeine and increases the effect of caffeine, so you have to decrease the amount of caffeine. Moreover, avoid sunlight while you are using this medication in the form of granules, and cover your skin or use sunscreen blockers or use sun blockers. If you miss the dose in case of topical preparation, use it as soon as possible. However, if you miss the dose in case of oral preparation and if it is the time less than 4 hours for the next dose, then skip the missed dose and use the regular regime. If we talk about the side effects, skin peeling and itching are some common side effects while using the topical preparation. In case of special population, this medication still has limited data on children in case of topical preparations, so it is not recommended to use in children. In case of elderly patients, the results are almost similar to that of adult patients. This medication is contraindicated in chronic and active hepatic diseases. Moreover, this medication is also not recommended in renal impairment. If we talk about the children, this medication is only used in the form of granules. If we talk about ADRs, then in case of topical preparations, skin exfoliation and pruritus are some common ADRs. However, there are some other common ADRs like decreased appetite, headache, fullness of stomach, abdominal distension, arthralgia and myalgia in case of oral preparations. There is no antidote is available for terbinafine. If you talk about the overdose, there are very rare chances of overdose. A few cases of overdose up to 5 grams have been reported. Thank you so much for watching the presentation.